We're doing a try not to laugh challenge today. So, Rita, we have to sit on the floor. So, hold on a second, let's pop you back. I don't know how to explain this. What the hell? Here she has her phone. Apparently mine is about to die. But, hold on.
I need the plug.
Mine is on about like 10%.
Yours has got like 40, 36 or something.
Hello.
Move it there.
We're doing a YouTube video, we have to do it in there. We have to do it in there because we're doing a video.
Where are we going to plug it in?
Yeah, on the sofa. You done with the ironing?
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Crap, my pants. Ouch. I'm moving you from there, because that's where you can see my pants. And I don't want you to, yeah? Sure. But aren't we doing the... Oh dear. No, you can't, because we're doing a video. Oh, crap.
Oh,
come sit here. We're doing the video.
You have to. Yeah.
And you also have to leave a gap for the viewers so they can see. Ow. Can you see that? Can you see that? No, they cannot. Oh no, it's the other way. Who would want to leave? Fire! Come here now. Gotta be a bad. Oh. This is weird.
Let me show you Uranus. Okay?
There's
Uranus right there.
Daddy, where's
my
Uranus? That was my anus.
This is me. They cracked their pants. Why is he wearing speed?
After 1 hour of trying to put Adam to sleep.
Adam,
no.
Adam. You naughty boy. This one's the weirdest.
You hear a knock on the door. When they
open the door, what are you going to say? Happy birthday. Ow. Well, that would have hurt. This one's funny.
Don't.
You didn't see nothing. You were wrong.
What
would you
do? If we get three goes, I've got two.
I've got two.
Okay,
Well, he's not one.
Baby brother or baby sister?
Sister.
You want a sister?
You want a sister? What do you want in life?
Boy.
You want a boy? What do you think it's going to be?
White.
Have you ever seen
Whoa,
it? I've got one. That's me. Look at that so poor little face. That was a fake laugh. Oh. Poor kid. Not.
I've had that.
Where did he go? That is just sad. She almost hit her head off there. That. This is gonna hurt his neck. Humpty Dumpty fell off the wall. Aw, she looks like an alien. Oh, I don't like this one. It's weird.
Breakfast.
Oh, there's pancakes and that.
Waffles.
It's really nice.
What waffles were they?
Can't talk right now, doing a video.
Mickey Mouse.
And Minnie.
Go!
You have one life like me. Welcome to the series. Everyone, welcome to the series of One Life, where we're watching funny kids vines. And we have one life. So if we ever laugh once, then we lose. We could make our own vine, actually. Joanna. I'm sure I'll hurt myself.
When are you going, Nevaeh?
Did you break that?
Going where?
To Florida, are you going in the summer holidays?
The net?
Next year?
Yeah, during the summer holidays.
The net?
Yeah.
Love to go.
Come back, we need to do a video.
Love to go back.
When all of the kids are at school.
Oh yeah, that's actually smart.
Yeah, that's it.
That was smart to do, we should have done that.
I don't know.
We didn't.
We can't do it next year because Matthew's in year 11, so he can't have any time off.
Nevaeh, come back. We need to finish the video. Oh God, there's a rip in your pants, babe. Yes. There is. You lose. You laughed. And I still have a laugh left. Well, when I laugh, that's the end of the video. So, yeah. Guys, when I laugh, it's the end of the video. Ew, he just ate the dandelion. That won't run out. That kind of scared me. A little bit. Ow, my leg. Hello, Malaya. That's magic. What a face. And again, what a face to pull. Wait, what? Let's see if I can get it closer. Here, that's close. It's not this one. I think it's the one after. Yeah, it's the one after. Look, 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 look. Look, keep watching.
Oh, yeah.
You see the girl? It goes on here. In the magazine. How weird. That's just not on. That is just knob. Ugh. Anyway, guys, it's the end of the Try Not To Laugh challenge.
Okay, we're going to go now. Bye. Bye-bye.
Hold on. Next is the Q&A. Yeah. Q&A. Yeah.
Tell your mum and dad,
Nevaeh,
to make sure they get the Disney photo pass.
Because that's
better. They've already booked it and everything.
Yeah. They might have got it free. It depends on how you booked it, who you booked it with, but I definitely have it. It means that when you're there, you have your photo taken with all the characters and all of your family together, and then you pay that one price for it, whereas if you do it when you're over there, you've got to pay for each photo, and then it makes a lot more money out of you then.
Try not to break it. Yeah, bye guys.